the Sri Lankans. And he's got it. Yadav has done it for India, and Rahul Dravid, a tame dismissal, trying to force the issue. Maro just playing on the rise and straight into Yuvraj's hands at point.
Goes into the pavilion, it's the drinks on the field.
There is an appeal and he's got it. Well, would you believe it, JP Yadav is on a hat-trick. Very well bowled, over pitch, straight onto his feet, and he's got his man.
He walks back to the pavilion without scoring, and Sri Lanka now 104 for 9 wickets.
Oh, that is a good hit to save the hat-trick. 4 runs.